Hello, welcome to my channel Cooking Quest by Sheetal. Today's recipe is Ribollita, Italian bread soup. This soup is a combination of stale bread, aromatic vegetables, herbs and legumes. This is my version of making this soup with whatever you find in your kitchen cupboard, your vegetables in your fridge and leftover bread. The soup in instant pot or pressure cooker reduces cooking time significantly. If you're new to my channel, subscribe for more interesting recipes. So let's get started. I'm using red kidney beans for this recipe, but you can use cannellini beans, white butter beans. I prefer having my soup thick. If you want it more liquidy, add more water.
Yummy!
Thanks for watching. See you with another recipe. Bye-bye.